Ilhan Omar being confirmed as the victor in the Minnesota primary. She, of course, represents District 5 in Minnesota. We are following this race as Omar beat Samuels by a margin of 13 points. Omar is one of the progressive House members known as the Squad and a sharp critic of how Israel has conducted the war in Gaza. Omar successfully defending this 5th District seat against a repeat challenger. Samuels is a more centrist liberal whom she only narrowly defeated in the 2022 primary.
Most disgusting campaign against me that I've ever witnessed. We had an opponent that was willing to align with literal Nazis.
Thank you.